look, I gotta get something good now. You better get your Viagra stuff in your pocket.
And as well as her alcoholism, Jan has a problem with a sexual addiction.
I'm a sex addict.
To me, she's like a sex maniac.
It's all about sex, and I think she would do it with anybody she could find.
There you go.
She would tell me, oh, I just had sex with a hatchet murderer. He just got out of prison for murder. And she goes with him, and she seems to be proud of it for some reason.
Right now, you got the, yeah, who wants to unzip their pants?
I have this terrible fear that someone will kill her, cut her throat, and throw her off beside the road.
Kill me? They'd be doing me a favor.
As much as I've